Hey, it's Csaba here and welcome to Optimonk's website personalization course. Running an online business has never been easy and it's getting even harder every day. Shoppers' expectations are going through the roof and they expect the same flawless and relevant experience they find on their favorite sites like Amazon, for example, on every e-commerce website they visit. Amazon makes you feel as if they know exactly what products you need because they are always showing you relevant recommendations and content based on your behavior. They even relate to their customers on a personal level, calling users by their first names. And this is what website personalization is about: creating the most relevant user journey for each and every visitor as an individual. It's about understanding that no two visitors are alike and optimizing their on-site journey based on their unique behavior and interest. 10 years ago, creating a personalized on-site experience was an unachievable goal for small and medium-sized businesses. It used to present a technological challenge that the average company didn't have the resources to solve. But today, any marketer has access to the cutting-edge technologies and solutions that they were only available to the very top brands 10 years ago. All you need is the time and willingness to learn about the biggest opportunities for web personalization and then to set up some personalized messages to tap into them. Personalization doesn't have to take a lot of time, nor do you need the help of a huge IT department or a graphic design team. With today's top personalization software and platforms, you can easily launch your first few messages within a couple of minutes. And what will you get out of it? First and foremost, you will significantly increase the efficiency and ROI of all your marketing activities. That means better conversion rates, lower acquisition costs, and increased sales. Second, you'll be able to generate more subscribers and collect much more first-party data, which reduces your reliance on Facebook and Google as your main acquisition channels. And finally, a more personalized experience will lead to happier visitors, building true connections and long-term relationships. In this course, I cover all the topics necessary to kick off your web personalization journey. First, you'll learn how personalization works from both a technological and a customer perspective. Second, I teach you how to uncover the biggest issues in your current customer journey, which are also the most interesting opportunities for personalization, as well as how you can create visitor segments based on these insights. Third, we'll go over the simpler process of creating personalized messages for your visitors that feel truly relevant and therefore have the best chance of grabbing visitors' attention and interest. And finally, you'll learn about measurement, testing, and the process of continuous optimization. This vital skill will equip you to get the most out of web personalization in the long run. This course will empower you to create a customer journey that's unique, remarkable, and meaningful on a personal level. It will help you boost sales, grow your lists, and win customers for life, all at the same time. Sounds too good to be true? Just wait till the end and decide for yourself. Now, let's jump into the first lesson, which is about the different types of website personalization. I'll see you there!